bonus, the season finale of this four-game regular season set between longtime Central Division rivals St. Louis and Chicago.
Big faceoff win right there by Kirby Dock, number 77, and yet they still had St. Louis Blues were all over them. Mackenzie McEachern kept the puck in.
And we've got action here on the near boards. Everybody involved in this.
Rising. It's not surprising between these two teams. We've talked to some of them about the rivalry, and it's not just hockey. It's their baseball teams. It's their cities. It goes deep. And of course, these teams right now, they're battling throughout the league, and it's a physical game. We talked about it. Not surprised, and here it is.
And it's not done yet.
Getting hotter.
Our officials thought they had broken things up, but the fans say, I don't think so.
Caggiula and Dunn, that is a heavyweight.
And now Caggiula and Dunn going at it. Drake Caggiula. Got some old-time hockey here, AJ.
Vince Dunn is the smallest defenseman they have in the lineup, but he is fighting like a big guy right now.
And Dunn, happy with his performance as Caggiula gets down to the ice, and the fans loving every minute of this here tonight at the United Center.
Caggiula slow to get up.
Listen to this crowd.
Appreciation on the bench. Fights like that certainly invigorate the crowd. We can hear it, but there's Caggiula getting everybody fired up. But you can see the teammates, the appreciation they have for their teammates in the line of fire.
And Drake Caggiula he's doing what he did from the drop of the puck.
Here's a big hit that comes in here. It's Sundquist that takes down it. This was Boquist coming across, and he stayed down for a little bit. It's Sundquist sort of misses him, but his arm grabs him, comes around, and Boquist stayed down a little bit, and then the Heat was up a little further in the neutral zone. You can see his stick clotheslines him a little bit.
So Sundquist, inadvertent or not, right to the face, and then Caggiula and Dunn going at it.
Well, Caggiula, you were talking about some other players that want to bring, Sealer wanting to bring sandpaper. That's exactly what Caggiula does bring to this lineup. He's gritty. He gets to the front of the net. He really works hard. And here we're seeing an extra gritty side of him.
Well, and saw a little bit of that this morning when we had some fun with Drake in the dressing room, right?
We did. We talked the whole line, and there's a lightness about them. They were joking with us. They were having fun, and we were standing in the way of his stall, and he was teasing us that he had to get through and sit down.
Led the University of North Dakota to that 2016 NC2A title, did Drake Caggiula. Named the most outstanding player of the Frozen Four. Wore the number 9 that was previously worn by Jonathan Taves at UND. And now the two both still have a 9 on their sweaters. My goodness, Caggiula got the brunt of that one from Dunn.
It looks like a necklace. A chain came flying off, too. And Caggiula knowing what this can do, and he's firing up his teammates and firing up the crowd, and it worked.
There was a major penalty assessed on the play and will now be reviewed.
Got a review on the play.
And Kate and AJ, I am still down here. There's just a lot of chatter between the benches.